The service is arriving on time into Victoria today. Thank you.